When the church's primary concern is institutional survival, we've lost our way. The question that has shaped our deepest anxieties and our chronic lack of vision has been, will we exist into tomorrow? The church cannot simply exist to hawk Jesus in hopes of securing its own future. There must be a better reason to be church. We must be shaped by a better question. And as Rilke said, live our way into the answer.